Hi viewers, in this video I'm going to review Oliver fountain pen eyedropper model. It is 502 HSG. It comes with five brilliant colors. One is black, and another is turquoise blue, and another one is red color, and another one is blue color, and another one is the dark green color. So you can see the variants here. And let me pick one pen and let me open it. So again, it comes with a number five nib, and as I told in my previous video, this nib is really good, and it is amazing, and it has a simple plastic body. This is a plastic pen. Only the cap has a metallic portion. And let me show you how to fine tune the nib. See, just you want to lift one tine up and keep it in original position, and another. You need to again lift another tine and keep it in the same position. Both the tines should be in same plane so that it will ride smoothly. See, the purpose of fine tuning is while forming the nib, what will happen, there will be no gap between the tines so that ink will not flow properly. So just we are just tuning up so that a gap will be formed, the ink will flow freely. In this view, I am just push, I mean just lift like this and put it back, and just lift like this and put it back. It's enough, and ensure the both the tines are in parallel. Okay, and let us write with our violet ink. See, whenever you dip and write, ensure excess ink is drained properly in the pot. Otherwise, what will happen? Excess ink will be deposited in the paper. In that time, you will feel the flow is good, but it will not be. There will be difference. You need to fill the ink in the barrel fully, and the ink should pass through the feeder. And if there is any blockage in the feeder, and then you will not get uniform flow. Yeah, as I said earlier, this 5.5 nib of Oliver is really good and amazing. So this is Oliver 502. We can do laser engraving in this area if you want to gift somebody, and you can personalize names like this. Okay. And you can gift it. If you have any questions on this particular model, you can leave your queries in the comment section, or else you can directly call to our helpline number. We will try to assist you. Thank you for watching this video.